Love and respect are the two critical elements of all marriage. I pray that with God's help, you two can do that. Amen. Now, may I have you guys stand up and I will. You two, just you two. Sorry, you. just them. Inasmuch as you have expressed a desire to be united in marriage, I'm going to ask you to take a vow that is made not only in the presence of your family, your friends, but also in the presence of God and His church. The Bible makes it clear that God is a witness to the wedding vows. I believe He's an unseen guest here today. He hears the vows you make and He intends that they keep so long as both you shall live. So Koji, do you take Kiman to be your lawfully wedded wife? Do you promise before God and these witnesses to love her, to comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking on others, keep you only unto her so long as you both shall live? Do you promise? Jikiman, do you take Koji to be your lawfully wedded husband? And do you promise before God and the witnesses to love him, to comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness, in health, forsaking all others, keep you only unto him, so as long as you both shall live? Do you promise? Koji, what do you give as a token of your love for Kiman? So Koji, you will notice this ring is a complete circle with a beginning or end. It is symbolic, I trust, of the endless love that you have for Kiman. Koji, now you take this ring and you place this in her third ring and you repeat after me. With this ring, I, Koji Daniel Kanemoto, marry you, Kiman Drang. And bind my life to yours. This is a symbol of my love for you. And with all that I am and all that I have, I honor you in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Jikiman, you will notice that this ring is made of the purest of metals. It will not turn or tarnish with age. This is symbolic, I trust, of the purity of your love for Koji. You will take this ring and place it on his third ring, finger of Koji's left hand, and you will repeat after me. With this ring, I, Kiman Dren, marry you, Koji Daniel Kanemoto, and bind my life to yours. This is a symbol of my love for you. And with all that I am and all that I have, I honor you in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Now, by the power vested in me by the state of California and as a minister of the gospel, now that Kiman Tran and Koji Kanemoto have given themselves to each other by solemn vows with the joining hands and giving and receiving of rings, I pronounce that in the name of the Father, the Son, and Holy Spirit, they are husband and wife. bless you and kiss your wife. One more time, let me pray for them. Dear Lord Jesus, thank you for this beautiful day, Father. You have fulfilled the desire of Kiman and Koji to be together in this life. As husband and wife, I pray that your blessing will be always rest upon them, that joy, peace, and contentment would dwell with them, within them, as they live together in unity. Father, help them to follow and serve you with an ever-growing commitment because of their union. Guide them into greater love and sacrifice as they care for each other's needs, knowing you will care for them. May them always be keenly aware of your presence as they sense it today on their wedding day. And may their devotion in marriage be a radiant reflection of your love for them. In the name of Jesus, our Savior, we pray. Amen. So, yeah, you may turn back.
This afternoon, and we'll have a few minutes break, and then we will start the banquet. The reason for the celebration today, that's the wedding of Kim Man Chang and Koji Daniel Kuramoto. We thank you for the time. Thank you for all of you participate in this program. It's a meaningful for them, and on behalf of the bride and groom, we thank all of you for coming and just to witness the wedding ceremony this afternoon.
We've only just begun to live, white lace and promises, a kiss for luck and we're on our way.
We've only begun.
Before the rising sun, we fly. So many roads to choose. We start out walking and learn to
smile. stretch of life ahead. We'll find a place where there's room to grow.
And yes, we've just begun.
Tonight, Lord, thank you for all the blessing over Koji and Kiman as they come together as husband and wife. Lord, I ask you to bless the food and nourish our body, Lord, and bless those who prepare the food for us tonight, Lord, and just bless our fellowship, our friendship and conversation tonight, Lord, as we spend the night together and when we come together and celebrate this wedding. In Jesus' name I pray, amen.
Ladies and gentlemen, the second part of the program is the banquet. I would like to introduce to you the Night Star, and the keyboard is Dominic, who will do the music for us today, Dominic. And the MC of the program today is Ha Phương Thúy. We will handle the part of the party tonight for all of us, the celebration for Kiman and Koji. And also, we thank you for all the, we introduce the party, we come into the party with us. So we will start a program today. So one big hands for Ha Fen Tui, the MC for the program tonight.
We have the children of the groom. When I announce your name, please come forward. Okay, let's step on the stage. We have Jack, son. Come on up, Jack. Another son of Koji, we have Jaichi, Shaheshi, Jakeshi. And the daughter, Robin. Now, ladies and gentlemen, as you can see, such a beautiful kids of Koji. Give it up to the children of the groom, Koji. Woo. And now, let's welcome the daughters of the bride. How about let's welcome Nina. And of course, we have Nina's husband here tonight, Ben Tan. Come on, Ben, stand up. Oh, you want to come up? Ben and the kids. And we also have Christina. In front of you, that her children, two daughters, and the son-in-law. Give it up to the children of Koji and Kimang, everyone. And we also have cousin. The cousin of Kimang, please stand. And I don't know the name. And Ken, stand up please, come on forward, come on, let's join the families up here. Also, we have Kelly. Kelly, come on up. Is Kelly here?
Yeah,
is that you? Okay, raise your hand. Oh, beautiful Kelly. Anybody else related to the bridegroom? Raise your hand. You can come forward. I mean, we have a big stage. Okay. So, now I'm going to pass the mic to Nina. Nina going to have a few words to Koji and her mom.
Hi everyone, I'm Kim's first daughter, Nina. Thank you for coming tonight. Tonight's a very special night for my family. I am honored and very happy to be here to witness my mom and Koji getting married. My mother has not settled for anyone in 18 years, so this is a big deal to me. despite many chances too, but we'll talk about that later. Okay, it was a great surprise to me that within a short period of time, my mother mentioned that her relationship was getting a little serious. I, of course, was very protective of her, and I was a bit concerned and wondered why does she have such a strong feeling for this person so fast? Then, the first time I met Koji, happened. So he came over to meet me at my house, and I was really taken back by how sincere and what a genuinely nice guy he was. He seemed like such a gentleman, and let's emphasize the word gentle. He was making jokes about my mother's ways and teased her, and let me might I add that my mother is not one to be made fun of. She doesn't find anything funny if you were making fun of her. But instead of pushing back or getting mad, she laughed back and smiled. And I was like, uh-oh. She smiled a lot since meeting Koji. As the months went by, they both seemed more and more content. And together, more content together, and happiness was in their eyes. They seemed to really complete each other. So I thought, what better way to share this love story but through song? Hey Kesh, you have a few minutes to do a duet with me?
Oh.
Oh yeah!
Let's do this. Here's a story of a lovely lady who was bringing up two very lovely girls. She's a Christian and a beautician, and she loves to dance, loves to dance. She also sings at church on Sundays, and that's what she really enjoys, what she really enjoys.
Yeah. Here's a story of a man named Koji, who was busy with orchids of his own. He likes cars and taking pictures, but now he sells cigars.
Then one day this lady met this fellow, and they knew it was much more than a hunch, that this group must somehow form a family. And that's the word
we became, the Asian Brady Bunch.
The Asian Brady Bunch. The Asian Brady Bunch. And that's the way we became the Asian Brady Bunch.
Well, now that that's over, she gave me a couple of tricks and then she made me do it after. Okay, so hello everyone, my name is Takeshi. I'm Koji's oldest son. Don't be afraid to ask us kids our names because there are a few of us. But if you want to hear all of our names except for mine, ask him what my name is. He'll point at me and say, Jack, Brooke, Kesh, Rob, Emmy. But growing up, I'll have to admit, I didn't see my dad in many romantic situations, but when I saw him and Kim together for the first time a few weeks ago, he seemed different, more attentive and caring, and just by judging by the pictures on my Facebook feed, he definitely is crazy about Kim. To go with that, I can always think of my dad as being the cameraman. He always took pictures at our family gatherings or memorable events, like this today. So he told me, and I quote, I've always seen better through the lens.